Hello, welcome to our classes. I am Dr. K.K. Mishra. This video tutorial is on multiple choice questions on international finance. This is part first. Now come to the questions. Question number 1. Global bond market consists of all bonds sold by issued companies, governments or other firms. Options are A. Within their own countries, B. Outside their own countries, C. To London banks, D. To developing nations only. Here correct option is B. Outside their own countries. Question number 2. More instability in currency is called as A. Country risk, B. Financial risk, C. Currency risk, D. Liquidity risk. Correct option is C. Currency risk. Question number 3. Foreign bonds issued in Japan are known as A. Bulldog bonds, B. Dragon bonds, C. Donkey bonds, D. Samurai bonds. Correct option is D. Samurai bonds. 4. Largest number of buyers and sellers greater than the A. Liquidity, B. Speculation, C. Hedging, D. Forward rate. Correct option is A. Liquidity. 5. Exchange rate entail delivery of trade currency within 2 business days known as A. Forward rate, B. Future rate, C. Spot rate or D. Bid rate. Correct option is C. Spot rate. 6. 10. Bid ask spread in foreign exchange market is the A. Price of currency in foreign exchange market, B. Difference between bid and ask quotes for a currency, C. Price at which a bank will buy a currency, D. Price a bank will pay for a currency. Correct option is B. Difference between bid and ask quotes for currency. 11. Now, aim of international capital market is, so correct option here is A. Preserving hard currencies to finance trade deficits. 12. Which of the following causes do investors employ foreign exchange market? A. Currency hedging, B. Currency speculation, C. Currency conversion, D. All of the above. Correct option is D. All of the above. 13. In 1944, International Accord is recognized as A. Bretton Woods Agreement, B. Exchange Agreement, C. International Trade or D. Fisheries Act. Correct option is A. Bretton Woods Agreement. 14. If a company agreements today for several future date of real currency exchange, they will be building use of A. Stock rate, B. Stock rate or C. Future rates, D. Forward rate. Correct option is D. Forward rate. 15. International money market is for about. Correct option is D. 1 year. 16. Case of foreign exchange. A. Exchange of claims denominated in another currency, B. Exchange of bank deposits, C. Exchange of cash issued by a foreign central bank or D. All of the above. Correct option is D. All of the above. 17. Gold standard introduced in. Correct option is C. 1876. Question number 18. Market in which currencies buy and sell and their prices settle on is called the A. Euro currency market, B. International capital market, C. International bond market or D. Foreign exchange market. Correct option is D. Foreign exchange market. Question number 19. International capital market. A. Innovative financial instruments, B. Information technology, C. Deregulation or D. Foreign exchange rates. Correct option is D. Foreign exchange rates. 20. Order cost is cost of the. Correct option is B. Processing order. 21. A firm that proposed to connect sellers and buyers of foreign currency denominated bank deposits is entitled. Correct option is B. A broker. 22. International capital market. Correct option is C. Allows investors to reduce risk by holding international securities whose price move independently. 23. Ask quote is for. Correct option is A. Seller. 24. A simultaneous purchase and sale of foreign exchange for 2 different dates. A. Currency devalue, B. Currency swap, C. Currency valuation or D. Currency exchange. Correct option is B. Currency swap. 25. If a local currency is in variable form and foreign currency is in fixed form, quotation will be A. Direct, indirect, B. Direct, C. Local, D. Foreign. Correct option is B. Direct. 26. In a quote exchange rate, currency that is to be purchased with another currency is called A. Liquid currency, B. Foreign currency, C. Local currency, D. Base currency. Correct option is D. Base currency. 27. Holding an inventory have A. Buying cost, B. Selling cost, C. Opportunity cost, or D. Exchange rate risk. Correct option is C. Opportunity cost. 28. Today important factor that result in augmentation in international bond market is A. Low interest rates, B. High interest rates, C. Moderate interest rates, or D. All of the above. Correct option is A. Low interest rates. 29. World market is, correct option is A. Interbank market. 30. Governments enforce currency limitations to A. Protect the currency from speculators, B. Keep resident individuals and businesses from investing in other nations, C. Preserve hard currencies to finance trade deficits or repay debts, D. All of the above. A correct option is D. All of the above. So this was all about this video tutorial. I hope that you have liked it, and if you have liked it, please do not forget to subscribe my YouTube channel or classes and press the bell button and pass on to others, those who are needy now and in the future. Thank you. Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you very much. Have a nice time. Best of luck.